proceed down the hall to the ceremonial brushing, flossing, plaque rinse, and dental appliance ceremonies. Then to their bedrooms for the blanket arrangement, pillow adjustment, and stuffed animal semicircle of emotional support. To help them get through 9.5 hours without constant positive reinforcement. As soon as they wake up, good job dreaming. I gotta read each kid 8 different moron books. You know what my bedtime story was? Darkness! Once upon a time, lights out! You wonder how the story ends, you grow up and get your own apartment. That's where this story is going. But I am very pro-family. Very anti-wanting to hear anything about anybody else's family. Particularly regarding the row of little white family member stickers on the back window of your minivan, those little stick figure idiotic. Nobody gives a damn about you, okay? Stop putting... No one's gonna look, hey look, 3 girls and a ferret. Let's catch up and find out more. Look, 2 lesbians, a Rottweiler, and a Korean kid. I wanna meet them. Dollar decal that makes me want to plant a car bomb under a Honda Odyssey. Just shut up. Not seeing any stick figures getting out of these vehicles either, by the way. I must have put those on there quite some time ago. Seeing some car bumpers come up about 1.5 feet. Kids to the movies the other day, new announcement in the movie theater I hadn't seen before. Please pick up the garbage from around your seat after the movie. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll bring my orange jumpsuit and a wooden stick with a nail up, too. So I can work my way down the highway after the credits and really police up the area. I'm not picking nothing up! I'm the one that threw it down. There's an agreed-upon deal between us and the movie theater people. The deal is, you're ripping us off. On overpriced crap that we shouldn't be eating to begin with. In exchange for that, when I'm done with something, I open my hand. I roll down a road. My arm into that dark, scary hole to see if I can pry out 3 goobers that have been soda welded there since the Shawshank Redemption. Well, what are they giving us? The cup holder? Is that the luxury feature we get? Growing out of the armrest? Well, you're resting your arm, you certainly won't be able to hold a cup. Eventually, we'll give you an automatic popcorn shooter that just fires one in every 5 to 8 seconds to complete this corpse-like experience. The cup holder, that is the object that defines our...